It can be full speed because it's on 5V, and I will need the transistor to PWM the 12V, but it's pretty much working great. We'll need a kickstart. Come on. Okay. So yeah, it's pretty much the lowest right now. It's on the verge of just stopping. And that's 5V full speed.